Bumisita ulit sa bansa ang NBA superstar na si LeBron James. Nakipagtagisan sa hardcourt si King James kasama ang ilang bigating basketbolista sa bansa. Kasama na ang Gilas Youngbloods na nag-uwi ng gold medal mula sa SEA Games. Ang mainit na balita, at ni Mark Zambran.
Sa kanyang ikatlong pagbisita sa bansa para sa Strive for Greatness Tour, tinupad ng NBA superstar na si LeBron James ang pangakong iniwan noong 2015 na muli siyang magbabalik. Sa 15-year NBA career ni James, na tinuguro ang The King sa mundo ng basketball, meron siyang tatlong NBA championships at apat na NBA Most Valuable Player Awards. Naging three-time NBA Finals MVP din siya at dalawang beses nag-uwi ng Olympic gold medals. Kahapon, nakasama niya sa drill sa Kerry Sports Court ang Gilas Pilipinas Youngbloods na sina Kai Soto, Raymar Jose, R.R. Pogoy, Kiefer Ravena, Raymond Almasan, Ray Parks, Matt Wright, Baser Amer, Mike Tolomia, at L.A. Revilla.
You know, I don't believe in complacency, and I don't believe in not getting better and not having a growth mindset. If I continue to improve, then the people around me will want the same.
Sa Moa Arena kinagabihan, sumama si LeBron sa laro ng Youngbloods kontra Gilas OGs na sina L.A. Tenorio, Jason Castro, Jeff Chan, Gabe Norwood, Jimmy Alapag, Ranidel De Ocampo, Jared Dillinger, Japet Aguilar, Gary David, at Paul Lee. Ayon kay LeBron, ang tagumpay hindi inaabot lang, kundi pinaghihirapan at may kaakibat na sakripisyo.
You can't always worry about wins and losses. Wins and losses, those things that take care of yourself. But sometimes you could have the greatest game of your life, you can have the worst game of your life, and you can win or lose those games, no matter.
Right.
And so it's not always on you, but if you can leave that game saying that I gave everything that I had, then you can be satisfied with that.
Ang China ang next stop ng Strive for Greatness show ni LeBron. Mark Zambrano, GMA News.